Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I am in Skövde in Västergötland. Yeah, it's going to be fun in this video. I will vlog here in Skövde, so yeah, let's have some fun. Alright, let's walk this way here in Skövde. Yeah, my friends, Skövde is the biggest town in the earlier county called Skaraborg. Let's walk by the park here in Skövde. Right, let's walk by the church here in Skövde. Yeah, and right now I'm walking to the square there. Alright, let's walk this way. Yeah, my friends, in Skövde there are trains that have stopped here in... Yeah, and the trains are going from Skövde to Stockholm. Yeah, I went with a train from Gothenburg to Stockholm, but I took the stop here in Skövde. Alright, now I'm going into a shopping center here in Skövde. Right, I have left the shopping center. I'm going to explore more of Skövde outdoors. Right now I'm walking by the cemetery here in Skövde. Right, let's walk into another park here in Skövde. Yeah, my friends, Skövde is a pretty big town. There is a lot to explore in this town. I think that we've got the hospital on the hill there. Yeah, the hospital of Skövde. Alright, I'm walking by a fire station here in Skövde. Alright, let's walk by the arena of Skövde. Yeah, I think that it is the handball club from this town, IFK Skövde. Yeah, they also play football than just handball. There we got the national radio, one of their local stations in Skövde, Sveriges Radio. Yeah, there we got some dark clouds. Yeah, dark clouds are thunder clouds. Yeah, sometimes they are thunder clouds, but it's not thundering. Yeah, if it's going to thunder, it requires lot of dark clouds. Right, I'm going back to the shopping center. Right, now we're exploring here in Skövde. Alright, I'm walking this way. Yeah, I'm walking to the police station here in Skövde. Right, it's time for me to go back to the train station. Yeah, I had fun in Skövde. But anyway, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed, and I will see you friends in next video. Thumbs up!